You see a clue?
Where is it?
Behind you.
Oh, you're right. There is a clue on this spider. I hate spiders. I guess we have no other choice but to write down our handy dandy
notebook.
Right. So, a spider. So, in order to draw a spider, we start with a circle like this, lines for the six legs, and then a face like this. And there. We have a spider.
A clue!
You see another clue?
Where?
Right there!
You're right. There is a clue. And it's on the spider web. This is another white thing. I do not like spiders. Ah!
We are about that, ladies and gentlemen. We are expecting some fucking technical difficulties. Please stand by.
Mr. Krabs, what the hell are you doing here?
Oh, I have to go.
Hey, get the hell back here.
We're sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. We're experiencing some technical difficulties by tvokids. Please stand by.
Also gonna kick you too. Ooh, Slippy.
Oh!
We're sorry. Ah!
We're sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. We're experiencing some...
If you are waiting patiently, then you are so awesome. Anyways, back to the show. We need our handy dandy...
Notebook!
Notebook, right. So, a spider web. Let's just draw a circle, another circle in the middle, and a small circle like this. And then draw some lines across, and then the diagonal, and there. Spiderweb is our second clue for today.